Hello students, in the previous video we have started chapter number 2 and we have done up to page number 21. Now today we will start page number 22. All of you open your workbook and open the page number 22. Now see, fifth questions are there. Draw another hair of double the length. Okay, here one length is there. ये जो हेयर है उसका डबल करके आपको वन हेयर ड्रॉ करना है. हियर आई हैव ड्रॉन वन हेयर इट्स डबल देन दिस हेयर. इन योर बुक एम्प्टी स्पेस इज देयर, देयर ओवर यू हैव टू ड्रॉ दिस वन हेयर. ओके, नाउ सी द मेन क्वेश्चन नंबर 6. डू एज डायरेक्टेड. फर्स्ट वन, मेजर द बाउंड्री यूजिंग अ थ्रेड एंड राइट. थ्रेड मीन्स आपके घर पे जो धागा होता है ना, दोरो, इट्स अ थ्रेड. यू हैव टू यूज दिस थ्रेड. ओके, एंड मेजर दिस बाउंड्री. वेन एवर यू मेजर दिस बाउंड्री देन द लेंथ इज अ सेंटीमीटर एंड यू हैव टू मेजर इट इन अ सेंटीमीटर. सो हियर हाउ मच इट इज देन 12 सेंटीमीटर. So write down here 12 centimeter. Now see the question number 2. Measure and write the length of the lines. Here lines are given. You have to measure it. And see blanks centimeter. It means you have to measure it in a centimeter. See here I have used the scale. You also have to use the scale, huh? Here how many centimeters is there? See properly, it's a 6 centimeter. So write down here 6 centimeter. Now B, there also you have to put the scale over there and measure it. How much it is? 4 centimeter. Okay, so here I have written 4 centimeter. Now see the third one, draw the line as per the given measure. Okay, 6.4 centimeter. With the help of this scale, you have to, you see, third one, draw the line as per the given measure. Here measures are given and you have to draw the line. Okay, as per the measures given. Okay, see, first of all, centimeter is there. So you have to use on your scale centimeter, huh? Not in a meter. See, first of all put your scale here, then where the C, 6, this one 6. Now after 6 and 7, in this two distance 6 and 7 small dot line is there and 6.4 is given, no? So you here you have to measure, see, 1, count it, 1, 2, 3 and 4. Wherever this point comes on 4, there you have to point it, okay? And here point. Now draw the line. And here you have to write down 6.4 centimeter. Now 9.3 centimeter. Similarly, here also you have to do same as the above. See here, first of all see the 9 and here also you have to 9.3, no? So 1, 2 and 3. So point over it, okay, and draw the line. 9.3 centimeter. Now see, draw a square of 5 centimeter into 5 centimeter. It means here you have to draw the length over 5 centimeter. Okay, here also you have to draw the 5 centimeter, measure it properly. Now this one 5 centimeter. Now this, measure it properly, huh? 5 centimeter. Okay, here you have to write down 5 centimeter. And here also you have to write down 5 centimeter, 5 centimeter and 5 centimeter. Now see the fifth question. Draw a rectangle. Here you have to draw the rectangle of measure 7 cm into 5 cm. First of all, you have to draw 7 cm. Here 1 started from this point. Draw length of 7 cm. Okay. Now 7 cm into 5. No. So here you have to measure 5. Okay. Now again 7 cm. You have to draw it. Now 5. Here 7 cm. 7 cm. 5 cm. And this one also 5 cm. Now see, on page number 23, main question number 7, convert. Here you have to convert it, okay? If meter is given, then you have to convert into centimeter. Here centimeter is given, then you have to convert into meter, okay? So your heading is convert. First of all, you have to read the heading properly, okay? Convert into centimeter. Here you need a rough work, okay? Always you have to do rough work. I have also done the rough work. I show you. See here. Convert into centimeter. Then see, 1 meter is given, no? So 1 meter is equal to 100 cm. 1 meter is equal to 100 cm. We know that. See the first one. 6 meter is given. 6 meter. Here, if you want to convert into centimeter, then you have to multiply by 100 cm. So I have multiplied here 6 × 100 cm is equal to 600 × 600. So 600. Here you have to write down unit also. If you can't able to read, you don't read in the exams also, don't write it, then your marks cut. If they ask into centimeter, then you have to write down centimeter here. If you don't write it, then half marks come cut. So your answer is 600 cm. So here you have to write down 600 also, and most you have to write down centimeter. It's a very important. Now see the second one, 45 meter. Here also you have to, 1 meter is equal to 100 cm. So 45 × 100 cm. If you 45 × 100, then we get the answer 4500 cm. Okay. So here you have to write down 4500 cm. Now 73 meter. Here also 73 × 100 cm. So 73 × 100, your answer gets 7300 cm. So write down here 7300 cm. Now fourth one, here it's a little bit difficult, but it's not a difficult. If we understood properly, then it's a very easy. Okay, so see what we do. 8.4 meter, no? So here we have to remove this decimal point, 8.4. if we remove decimal point, then it's 84. But here we remove this decimal, no? So upon 84 upon, we have to write down 10. Why 10? Here points is on tens place. Ones, tens. Okay. So after, in short, after point, one digit is there. So you have to put 10 over here. If you don't understood, then you can do like this only. So here 84 upon 10 multiply by 100. Okay, now this zero cancel. What's remaining? 84 multiply by 10 centimeter. 84 multiply by 10 is 840. So your answer is 840 centimeter. Now convert into meter. Here also we have to do the rough work. Here I have done the rough work in the pen, but you have to use it pencil only. Okay, convert into meter. 900 centimeter. Now see, 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter, so 100 centimeter is equal to 1 meter. This way also we can do. Here we have to do division, and the above we have done the multiply. See here, 900 centimeter we have to convert into meter. So write down here 900 centimeter, then 900 divided by 100. Okay, this way also we can write 900 upon 100. This zero cancel. What's the remaining? 9 upon 1. So 9 is the remaining. 9 meter. So your answer is 9 meter. See the second one. 5 kilometer. Here kilometer is there. And we know that 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter. 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter. You have to convert into directly meter. So here we have to multiply by 1000. 5 multiply by 1000. Okay. So 5 multiply by 1000 is equal to 5000 meter. So here you have to write down 5000 meter. Now see the third one. 670 centimeter. This one you have to convert into meter. So 670 divided by 100. This way also we can write 670 upon 100. This zero cancel. Now what's the remaining? 67 upon 10. Now we have to convert into decimal form. So 10 is there. Upon 10 is there? No. So 10. So after point, how many digit will become? 1. 6.7. See here. 1's tens. Okay. 10 is there. 1's tens. 6.7 meter. So here you have to write down 6.7 meter. Now 2.5 kilometer. So first of all we have to remove this decimal point. So 25 upon 10, after point 1 digit is there, 1's tens. Okay, so 25 upon 10 multiply by, convert into meter, kilometer into meter. So multiply by 1000. Now this zero cancel. Now what's the remaining? 25 multiply by this 100. If we multiply 25 by 100, multiply by 100, then 2500 is your answer. So here you have to write down 2500 watt meter. Okay. Now see the third one, main third. Complete the table. Here table is given. You have to complete it. Okay. If you want a rough work, then you have to do rough work also. See, first one, blanks in a meter, it's a blanks. Centimeter is given, 100 centimeter is given, and what should come here? 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. We know that. So if 100 centimeter is given, then is equal to how much? 1 meter. 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. 100 centimeter is equal to 1 meter. Now 3 meter is given. So 3 meter is equal to 300 centimeter. Okay. Now here 500 is given. 500 centimeter is given. You have to find out meter. 500 this divided by 100. So what's come? 5. 50. 50 is given. See here. 50 meter. See here, 50 meter is given. You have to find out in the centimeter. So multiply by 50 multiply by 100. So 50 multiply by 100 is equal to what? 5000. Okay. So here you have to write down 5000. Okay. Now 480 is there. 480 centimeter is there, and whenever centimeter is given and you have to find out the meter, always we have to divide it by 100. So 480 upon 100, this zero cancel. What's the remaining? 48 upon 10. And if we remove this decimal, then your answer is 4.8. So write down here 4.8. Now see sixth one, 5.2 meter is given and you have to find out centimeter. So 5.2 multiply by this 100. Now it's a little bit difficult. So if we remove this decimal, then 52 upon 100 multiply by 52 upon 10 multiply by 100. This zero cancel. What's the remaining? 52 multiply by 10. So your answer is 520. 520 what? Centimeters. So here you have to write down 520 centimeter. Okay. Now this remaining you have to do in the homework. Now we will see the next in the next video, next questions. Okay, bye.